So about a month ago, our favorite Spanish cat, this one, announced that there would be some new integration between OBS Studio and the Stream Deck app. They announced it on this tweet. Stream Deck 5.3 is now open beta featuring 9 new OBS Studio actions. Now, if you go to the website, elgato.com/downloads, you're only gonna find version 5.2.1, which is not 5.3. So in order to get it, we have to go to their Discord server. So on their server, it's very clear. Right there, you will see Stream Deck beta. Just click on that. And I would like to believe that there is a pinned message, and I was right. Right there it says Stream Deck 5.3 introducing OBS integration 2.0. Now this is a beta version that you're about to download, so they advise you to actually back up your profiles before updating to Stream Deck 5.3 in case there's an issue. You absolutely should. However, I love to live dangerously, so let's click on this link right here for Windows and let's download it. Click OK. It's gonna take a little bit, 100 megs. Now while this is downloading, I would like to show you the current integration. So if you go under the OBS Studio tab here, you can only change scene, mixer, audio, record, stream, and source. So this is 5.2, and this is the only thing that basically comes in with the software. Now we have Stream Deck 5.3 downloaded. We're gonna click on it and install it. Click next, accept the terms and services of license of whatever. Click next, click install. It's asking me to close OBS, so I'll be right back. So I just click next and then it installed. Click finish. And now we should have, if I click on settings here and take a look, 5.3, it is installed. Now let's check out this OBS tab right there. And as you can see, we already have way more options. So record pause, which is something that I need. I need it so much. I'm so happy that they actually integrated that now. So stream, replay buffer, very important. Replay buffer, save, scene, source visibility, audio mix, media source control, studio mode, preview to, I'm sorry, I'm so excited. Preview to program, I'm not even sure what this is actually. What's preview to program? I'm gonna have to look that up. Filter, very important filter, screenshot, transition, oh my God, yes. Yes, 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 they're all here. Okay, so record, you press a button, it records. Pause record, you press a button, it pauses the recording, and then you can keep recording. I do a lot of tutorials. I use OBS Studio to record my stuff, so this is great. Stream, go live. Replay buffer, I believe it plays your replay. Replay buffer save, I believe it saves a replay. Scene, of course, you can switch scenes. Source visibility, you can make something appear, something disappear, you know, like. Audio mixer, I'm actually not sure. When you drag and drop it, it tells you which collection you're on. I'm on recording right now. Source, let's say my mic, and let's see what it does. It's my mic. So you can basically mute and unmute any audio source. That's dope. I'm kind of curious about media source control. Let me drag and drop it and see what options I get. Okay, so collection, and then what source it is, media source 3. Action, and then you have multiple actions. You can play it, stop it, you can play or restart it, and you can just stop it. So if you're doing things like alerts that you want, visual alerts, for example, if you want to play a video, boom, with a sound effect and stuff like that, you can just control that straight from your Stream Deck. It's a bit cleaner than just controlling the visibility, right? I'm thinking of making social media pop-ups like that. Studio mode just puts you in studio mode. If you don't know what studio mode is, I'm not going to explain it. Go watch a basic OBS tutorial. But preview to program is what I have no idea what that is. Absolutely no clue. So if you know what this is, let me know in the comment section below. And then we have filter, which I'm so excited about. You have no idea. You have no idea. Okay, let's say that my source is gonna be my camera, HDMI. Do I have a filter on? Let me actually add a filter. I'm gonna right click, add an extra filter. Let's go with color correction and give it a random name. Let's bump up the saturation. Let's change the hue completely. And for now, let's turn it off. Let's re-add that filter. Okay. HDMI, and then we have our filter. What happens if I press it right now? I don't know about you, but I vibe to music a lot during my streams, and I usually have to do this manually. I've been clicking on this button on and off just to just to hype up my stream. Now I can do it on my Stream Deck. This is great. This is amazing. All right, screenshot. Let's see the options that we get. Okay, let me press it right now. Where does it go though? Yeah, I have no idea where it goes.
It goes to your video output folder.
All right, then we have transition, drag and drop it. And here you can pick between all the transitions that you actually added. So if I go with fade here, what happens if I press it? It just switches it and go here, press fade. Boom, it will switch it. So it doesn't switch the scene, it switches the transition. So now if I switch the scene, it should fade. Very slow fade. Oh my God. And that's apparently all the new options. If you have more information than I have, please let me know, especially where the screenshot goes and also what preview to program means. I'll try to go and read up on it in the Discord too. But yeah, I'm super happy, especially the pause recording and filters. My favorite ones. Elgato, you're doing good stuff. Keep it up. I really feel like doing a Stream Deck giveaway, so make sure that you are subscribed so you don't miss it in the future. And if you're looking for some dope overlays to make your Twitch channel look amazing, go to gumroad.com/gaellevel. This is where I keep them. I make a bunch of them that are completely free, and then the rest is very affordable. I'm talking 99 cents to $10 max for now. So go check them out while they're still affordable. That being said, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Go out there, make me proud. Gaellevel out.